The name Ivan Putski is synonymous with two words, Polish power. Ivan came to the United States when he was a young man from Krakow, Poland, and he never forgot his roots. From the moment Putski entered the World Wrestling Federation in the mid-70s, he became a fan favorite, and the feeling was mutual. Ivan would do anything to please a crowd, which was bad news for his opponents. The support of his adoring fans usually put him over the top. And once Putski delivered his patented Polish hammer, it was all over but the shouting.
The winner of the match,
Polish power!
Ivan Putski!
He was a powerhouse, from the waist up, from the waist down. He had that awesome brute strength, and he had that awesome Polish hammer. He used to double up his hands like this, throw you into the ring ropes, and when you come off, he hammered you one time in the chest, most times knocking the wind out of everybody. It was lights out time. When he laid that on you, it was just like Diesel laying the jackknife on you. You knew it was over, just as quick as that.
Putski powered his way to a tag team championship in 1979. A fitness fanatic, Putski had the physique of a bodybuilder. But it was the charisma of Polish power that muscled his way into the hearts of the World Wrestling Federation fans. His legacy could continue into the next millennium because his son is hoping to follow in his famous father's footsteps. Hold on to your hats, folks, because the Hall of Fame is about to experience a power surge. Polish power, Ivan Putski.